Good morning, PSIP. I'm Marissa.
And I'm Gracie.
And we're here with your morning announcements. The PSIP Student-Run Credit Union will be starting in October. We will be at Salem Friday, October 22nd during all lunches. Every student who has an account and saves will get free cookies from the school store.
Plymouth Wrestling will be starting preseason workouts on Monday, October 18th at 5 p.m. We will meet by the wrestling room. Please email plymouthwrestling@pccsk12.com if you are interested in joining the wrestling team this year. Go Wildcats!
Hello, PSIP students. The Canton Council Class of 24 will be doing a fundraiser, A Crush for Your Crush. Starting Thursday the 13th and ending Monday the 18th, meet us in front of the Canton Cafeteria at all three lunches this Thursday, Friday, and next Monday to be able to buy an orange crush to send to someone for Sweetest Day. We will be delivering the pops during advisory on Tuesday the 19th. Each orange crush will be $2, and you can fill out a personalized note to be delivered along with it. All proceeds will go towards Canton Council.
There will be a sign-up and informational meeting for those interested in joining the PSEP figure skating team on Thursday, October 14th at 7 p.m. in the Salem cafeteria. Parents and skaters are encouraged to attend.
The Salem Class of 2021 fundraiser is this Thursday, October 14th at Z's Bubble Tea in downtown Plymouth. Head there between 3 and 8 p.m. and mention the Class of 2024 and get some yummy bubble tea while helping raise money for the sophomore class.
Attention Plymouth girls interested in playing lacrosse. We invite you to join our upcoming parent player meeting on Wednesday, October 13th, 2021 at 7 p.m. The meeting will be held at the Plymouth High School Library, Lab A. We encourage all interested players and parents, new and current, to attend this informational meeting.
Plymouth sophomores, here's your chance to make a difference in the school. The Plymouth Class of 2024 Council will be holding their next meeting on October 19th at 2:30 in room 600. The council meets twice a month and is responsible for homecoming, staff appreciation, fundraising, social outings, and school and community service.
It can be as crazy as taking a selfie video on your phone and you could win up to $2,500. The Suburban Collections Focus on the Road video contest helps bring awareness to the dangers of distracted driving. Create a 45-second or less video with your phone, a DSLR camera, or other video equipment. To learn more about the contest and prizes, visit suburbanfocusontheroad.com. Submissions can be made now. They are due December 4th.
College visits have started. Today, Wednesday, is Loyola and the Army. Thursday, Purdue and Valparaiso. Please check the PCCS website or the counseling office for details on how to register for a session. That's all for your announcements, PSEP.
Good morning, PSEP. I'm Bryn here with your news bit. On Monday, October 11th, the Liesel fire near Santa Barbara, California, exploded. It now covers approximately 6,000 acres and prompted the closure of portion of Highway 101. The winds recorded at 30 miles per hour, which forced all aircrafts assigned to the fire to remain on the ground because of unsafe flying conditions. Climate change has created conditions that fuel fires in California, such as warmer temperatures and lower humidity, which leads to drier vegetation. The state has had 7,883 fires this year because of this problem. That's all for your news bit, PSEP.
Hello, PSEP. I'm Bradley here with your sports. Last night, the Los Angeles Lakers played the Golden State Warriors, and the Warriors prevailed by a score of 111-99. The Toronto Raptors also beat the Washington Wizards 113-108. In NHL news, the Pittsburgh Penguins won last night against the Tampa Bay Lightning by a score of 6-2. In PSEP sports, tonight is Plymouth vs. Canton soccer at 6 for districts, and Salem vs. Canton and swim meet is at 6. Thanks, PSEP. Now on to Brady with your weather.
Thank you, Bradley. Today will be a high of 74 and a low of 57, and it will be partly cloudy. That's all for your news, PSEP. Have a great day.
Good morning, PSEP. Silas here with your pet of the day. This is Miss Atkins' dog, Mondo. He's a golden retriever, and he's just over a year and a half old. He loves all of his toys, and he loves getting snuggles from his mom. He is the self-proclaimed king of the derps. If you want your pet to be in the announcements, submit a picture of your pet with a brief description to petsofpsep@gmail.com.